Hello, now that you are here in the second session, see this secret I'm about to show you. Watch this. Don't shy away from this. See, for once, you need to listen. You need to listen. It is not every time you see anything like forest you are scared, because you feel that forest is not for you, it's for other people, it's for intelligent people. Who told you are not intelligent? Forest is for you. You see, this is what worth your efforts. The efforts, whatever effort you want to put into online business, put it into forest, because we are talking about a market of $5.1 trillion on daily basis. So, how do you want to scale yourself away from the market of $5.1 trillion? This is the money that is available to be taken on daily basis. You need to develop a strategy to take yours. Forget about that guy. That guy that lied to you because he lost all his money. What he was trying to do is to be greedy in the market. He didn't learn anything. He was money conscious. He wants to make money when you have not acquired the knowledge. He lost everything. So that guy lied to you. That friend lied to you. You lied to yourself. Even you that has quit the market because you lost some money. You lied to yourself. See this magic that I'm about to show you now. If you are the type that never believed you could make money from the forex market, take this magic from me right now and start trading and start making money. See, the forex market is not about education, race, or whatever. It's all about diligence. If you are being diligent in the market, if you are so committed to what you are doing, and you study a particular strategy, you are going to make a killing. Now, let me take away this. Let me quickly show you what I call magic. It's a magic that I use to take money from the forex market a day. See, I cannot allow the $5.1 trillion to come in every day and people take their own and they don't take mine. Brother, I don't know where you are. I don't understand why you should see something like this, a forex market you are scaring away from it. People prefer to do digital marketing, affiliate marketing, CPA marketing. I did all this stuff with ClickBank. I sold for ClickBank, Warrior Plus, Digistore, and all those stuff. But you know what? I said I am tired of trying to market product that I don't know anything about. You put your link in Facebook, they block you. Forex market every day, you open it, you take your money. Don't be greedy, take your money. Forex market is actually where you can take millions of dollars. This is where you can actually gather up your millions of dollars. If you want to make huge amounts of money from online business, forex market is where you should sit down. Look at one strategy. The one I'm about to give you right now. Watch it. My mentor gave me a strategy that I am about to give you now. My mentor came back to learn more about the strategy from me when I started making a killing with the strategy, because he gave it to me. I didn't just sit down. I sat on the strategy. I polished it. Now, I am about to show you that same strategy. My mentor, let me quickly just rush into this. I don't want this video to be too long. I want you to see something. That guy that lied to you, or you lied to yourself by losing all your money in the market because you did not learn, I want you to take something from me now and start making money. Right here, I am going to show you how I make my money. I am going to show you several trades on this very platform right now. And I'm going to show you the one that is already done, and the one that is going on, and the one I just entered. They are all here right now. Let us go now. So before I go, let me not be too fast so I can catch something on this very session. This is session two. I don't know if you have attended the session one of this training. We are actually coming from growthedge.com. This is it, growthedge.com. growth/edge.com. Sorry, growth-edge.com. Let me correct this before I continue. I'll quickly correct this. So I want you to understand that forex market is not something anyone should be scared of. Nobody should be scared of forex market, because we are talking about money. Money, $5.1 trillion every day. You need to learn a strategy that will be helping you to take from meat. So look at this strategy. My mentor gave me a strategy about engulfing candle. Engulfing candle is simply a candle that overshadow another candle, that cover up another candle. That is engulfing candle. Example is, you see this candle coming up, this red candle coming down, suddenly a blue candle engulfed it. Can you see? A blue candle engulfed it. So my mentor told me, when a candle engulfed another candle, meaning that the engulfing candle is about to take charge. So as a blue candle is engulfing this red candle, meaning that we want to start buying. Forex is all about buying and selling. When will the market start buying? When will it start selling? When you know when the market will start buying, you buy. When you know when the market will start selling, you sell. Now, my mentor told me, if an engulfing candle engulf like this, it means the market want to start buying. So I started trading with that engulfing candle. But over the weeks, months, years, I find out that most times the engulfing candle will engulf and the market will go well. Another time the engulfing candle will engulf and the market will not go well. So I began to wonder, say, what is the problem? Why is it like that? So I sat on it. This is where diligence came in. I have to be very diligent in the market. I started studying it. Every mystery that was behind it, I put them down. Then, let me show you what I call the magic. I call it the magic engulfer. It was not just all the whole engulfer. It was actually a particular engulfer that you needed. The magic engulfer. So now, this is an engulfing candle. Let me show it to you. This is an engulfing candle. This blue candle is engulfing this. Why this blue candle is engulfing this? But one of these candle is a magic engulfing candle. I call it the magic engulfer. That is where the killing is. That is the secret that most traders have not been able to discover. So I entered this trade from this particular place. The trade has now hit my profit. I entered the trade from this candle, and I expected the trade to hit this blue line you are seeing covering this place. So the trade was actually 35 pips, and my losses was supposed to be 25 pips, while my winning supposed to be 35 pips. So the trade has now hit profit in this angle. So let me show you, why did I enter this trade? Why did I not enter from this engulfing candle, and I enter from this very one? Over the years, I find out the history of this candle and the history of this candle. This is the right candle. Let me quickly tell you some history about this candle. This candle you are seeing is the same thing with this, but their history is different. So the secret is inside this candle. Now, what is the secret? This candle actually is a 1 hour candle. This is also a 1 hour candle. This candle consists of 4 candles in the 15 minutes chart. So in the 15 minute chart, this engulfer will complete a W pattern. This engulfer did not complete a W pattern. So now, let me go there. Let me show it to you. Let me assume that this is where the market is. This is where I entered the market. So I am going to 15 minutes chart for you to see this engulfer. You can see this is the engulfer. This is the engulfer. So when you see, it's giving me a W pattern. Now look at it. Coming like this. Now, look at what's going to happen to it. Just play a little. Oh, my network is kind of slow. Let me go back to the 1 hour chart so you can see the engulfer very well. All right. Good. So, come back to 15 minutes.
You see what is happening right now? It's giving me, let me remove this. Now, it's giving me a W pattern. So the moment I have a W pattern, I am set to go. I am set to go. Now, let me quickly complete it so that you understand what I mean. It's a magic candle. This is all you need to make your money. This is a W pattern. The moment I have this, I am looking for only one thing. It's called a shift candle. Once I get the shift candle, boom, I will enter the market. So, how do I get the shift candle? Let's see. Another candle will come in. No, it's not a shift candle. A shift candle is a candle that is longer than the whole candles here. Boom, this is it. Here is the shift candle. That is where I enter the market. Here is the shift candle. Can you see it? This is the shift candle. Once I get this candle, I'm entering the market straight. So I enter the market from this very shift candle, and the market went to hit my profit. Now let's go. Let me play it so that you see how this market went. So from that point, this is it. This is it. So the market went to hit my profit. You are seeing it right now. Because that candle is an engulfer candle. So this is where the market hits the profit. With history, that candle will always form a W pattern. If it's going to set, it will form an M pattern. But let me show you the other engulfer candle, engulfing candle. Look at it. This one show a W pattern. This other one is not the type you should take. Let me cut it off so you can see what sort of form in the 15 minutes. This is not the kind of candle you should take. My network is kind of slow. In the 15 minutes, this is it. Look at what the candle is forming. The same engulfing candle, but it's giving me random rubbish. I don't know. So I don't take this kind of trade. That is that. So now let me show you some other trades. Let me show you some other trade that I took with this same strategy. I think one of the trade is NZDUSD. NZDUSD. The same strategy. This is the trade. This is the trade. I don't want this to be too long, that's why I'm kind of fast. You will see a detailed training of all this strategy in my YouTube channel at growthedge.com. Get a detailed training, pick a strategy like this, and use it on the market every day. Now, see this? At this point, here, I saw this engulfer. I saw this engulfer here. Let me cut it off so that you can understand when other market has not played. I saw this engulfer. So let me remove every of this stuff. I saw this engulfer. Now this engulfer is the same engulfer with history, not just an ordinary engulfer like this. I can't use this because it doesn't have history. This engulfer, when you turn it to 15 minutes, let's go there. It becomes a W pattern. Can you see this? It becomes a notable W pattern. I was waiting for a shift candle. This is the shift candle. A candle that is longer than all this candle. Once the shift candle came, I entered this market from this place. I put my stop loss below this place. Below the W pattern is where I put my stop loss. Below the W, then I took 39 pips from here. Why, if I was to lose, just 19 pips? So I made double of what I was supposed to lose. So that is another trade. Now, this is the trade that I took today, 7th. Let me quickly go into the Euro USD trade I took on the 7th. I'm trying to rush this very serious because I don't want it to be too long.
look at this trade, the trade has not hit profit. Oh, as at the time I look at this trade, has not hit profit. Now it has not hit my profit. You can see the trade went up straight and hit my profit, even beyond my profit. So I took 100 pips. Can you see it? 101 pips from this trade. Then I was to lose for just 41 pips. So anytime I trade, it's always I'm going to make something bigger than what I'm supposed to lose. That is another strategy I'm going to talk about. Now, why did I enter this trade? Let me cut it off from here. Let's assume it has not happened from here. So I saw this engulfer. I have to go and verify. Is it the engulfer with history? It is not every engulfer. Traders, you should hear me now. It is not every engulfer like you take every engulfer. This is the right one that have history. Let us go to the 15 minutes. It's going to be W pattern. Otherwise, I'm not taking the trade. So you can see, the moment I checked, it's a W pattern again. So I am looking for what? Shift candle. So let it keep playing. A candle came up. No, that's not a shift candle. A shift candle is a candle that is bigger than all these candles. That's what I'm looking for. Otherwise, I'm not taking the trade. I am not here to guess. I'm not here to gamble with my money. It has to be what I want. If it is not it, it's not it. But if I found one trade out of the 20 pairs a day, I found one trade. At least you should find up to 5, up to 3, 4 trades like this. Put your money there, a good standard lot. You know what you are doing. You are making money out of it. So I need another one. No, this is not it. A candle that is not is the shift candle. It should be longer than all this candle. No, again. I need it. If I can't find it, I'm not going to take this trade. Boom. This is it. So immediately this shows up, I am in. I just took my tools, take the trade from there. This is my stop loss. My stop loss is, let me go back to 1 hour chart. My stop loss is 41 pips. Then this is my TP, 101 pips. Actually, I will show you how I take my TP, why my TP should be here. But this video will be too long. You can subscribe to the channel to get other videos. They are coming. Or you can go to growthedge.com and see other stuff that you can use to build in this strategy and make money with this strategy. So now, I'm taking this TP from this place. There is a reason for that. So, the market went on from this moment. You can see the market went on. There is no issue. There is no issue. People say you cannot have a 100% win rate. I don't believe in that. I don't believe in that. If you know what you are doing, study the market very well. Don't trade what looks like it. Trade what is exactly like it. Exactly what you know. Exactly what you have backtested. I backtested this for years. So this is what I call the magic. It's a magic engulfer. It has not hit my profit. Can you see it? It has hit my profit already. So this is the recent trade I took today. As at 7th. This is 7th. This is 7th of April. 7th of April. It has not hit my profit. So I want to quickly explain something to you. I took 3 trades. And these 3 trades has hit my profit. Let me tell you something. Each of the trades I took, look at it. Look at the ratios. If I was to lose, I would just lose 1. If I'm to win, I will win 2. So for example, 41, I will lose 41 if I was to lose. I will win 100 if I was to win. So what am I trying to explain to you? Look at it. If I lose a trade, maybe I'll just lose $100 on that trade. But any trade I win is $200. Example. Now, if I place 10 trade, I lose 5. That 5 trade should be 500. If I win 5 out of the 10, it should be 1,000. So, and there is no way with my magic engulfer, I will place a trade and lose 5. But even if I lose 5, I still have $1,000 from the 5 that I won. Then, I am still going home with something. This is how I consistently take money out of the forex market. My brother,
Wherever you are, you should embrace the forex market. Don't get scared by those that lie to you. Take your time. It's worth the time, because this is going to give you money for the rest of your life, and you are going to know this, and the knowledge is never going to leave you. And forex market is legal, legit. Anytime, any day, you can trade and make your money. So I want to end this video here, because this record, I don't want it to be too long. It's already 20 minutes. There are other recording coming. I'm going to be giving you special strategies from GrowthEdge.com. You can log into GrowthEdge.com. In GrowthEdge.com, we trade for you. We also teach you how to trade. You can partner with us. You can invest. You can take our signal. You can also learn. You can open an account, fund it, and we trade for you, because we know what we are doing. We took our time to build this strategy. Hard work pays a lot, and it has now paid us at GrowthEdge. Thank you very much, and I hope to see you in my next videos, where I'll be dropping awesome strategies for you to take and monopolize them. See you in my next video. Thank you.